For a while, the race for the vice presidency seemed like a toss between two political heavyweights, Senator Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. and Senator Francis Escudero. But a third candidate has put herself in the mix, Congresswoman Leni Robredo, widow of the late DALG Secretary Jesse Robredo and a neophyte politician. Robredo is statistically tied with Marcos for the top spot in the latest Social Weather Station survey. She's 5 percentage points behind Marcos in the latest Pulse Asia survey. Pulse Asia President Ronald Holmes says it doesn't mean momentum has now shifted to Robredo, noting that the increase in her numbers was marginal. But Robredo believes she's right where she wants to be at this stage in the campaign.
Na striking distance, syempre yung odds pa din are against me in the sense na come from behind talaga ako. Halos wala nakakakilala. So ngayon, it's actually a combination of many things.
So what's fueling Robredo's strong showing in the surveys? Political analyst Ramon Casiple says Robredo is of course benefiting from the administration's political machinery. But he says a lot of it also has to do with Robredo's own strengths as a candidate.
She comes across as a warm personality na may pagtingin talaga sa mahihirap. And this is not simply an image but her actual work and experience.
And then there's Robredo's criticism of Marcos and his refusal to apologize for human rights violations under his father's dictatorship.
Well, among the vice presidential candidate, she's not only the woman lineup, but she's the only one actually carrying that line specifically against Marcos, you know, from the start. Very credible siya dyan kasi it has been an issue ever since nung hindi pa siya politiko.
Bonifacio Ilagan, convener of the group Campaign Against the Return of the Marcoses in Malacanang, says Robredo's numbers show that his group's anti-Marcos campaign is working and it will actually prevent a Marcos victory. But with still 2 weeks to go before the May 9 elections, no one vice presidential candidate can claim a clear frontrunner position. Christian Esguerra, ABS-CBN News.